Well, hello out there in YouTube land. Dr. Reeves back for another 1 minute neurology. Today's topic is postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome. Let's go and see if we can do it in a minute. POTS, or postural tachycardia syndrome as it's called someplace, is a description, not a disease, in the sense that it describes how the body is reacting to going from lying down to standing up. Specifically, how the blood pressure is reacting and how the heart rate is reacting. Blood pressure, by definition, does not drop abnormally. If it did, it's called orthostatic hypotension. But by definition, with postural tachycardia syndrome, the heart rate is going up too much, more than normal, in order to kind of keep the system pressurized, and it tells us that something is wrong. So remember, postural orthotachycardia syndrome is a description, sort of like shoulder pain is a description. It doesn't tell you why it's not working, it just tells you that it's not working properly. So the next question is always, what's underneath this? Is it due to nutrition, blood loss? Is it due to neurologic problems? What's going on and causing the POTS? That's the next question. That's a minute.